We have been in discussions with the Solid Waste Authority, and we do realize that they're having some challenges in terms of the shredder. They actually have a machine, I believe, a new machine, which has some challenges in terms of addressing it. But we have been advising them as to the best measures to implement this process, and we are continuing our work with them. It would also be good to remind all persons, as you indicated, tires. When we did our surveillance, we realized that there are a number of key breeding sites for the mosquito. First was drums, and we know that many persons have drums near their home. So we're encouraging persons to ensure that the drums are properly covered at all times, ensure that the covers are not dipping into the water, because the mosquitoes can still breed when there are cloth covers dipping into the water. We also realized that flower pots and flower vases and the actual tray that is used at the base of the flower vase was another key breeding site. So again, we're encouraging persons to address that. And of course, if there are any tires or discarded fridges, etc., you know, old things around the home, we're encouraging persons to either get rid of them, or as in the case of tires, you know, you can actually put some soil in there and grow things, and maybe even grow some vegetables and some food in there. So we're encouraging persons to basically take all measures to ensure that the breeding sites of the mosquitoes are addressed.